Hello student, welcome back. I hope you all are happy and safe at home. Today we are going to continue with noun and its kind. But before that, let us have a recap of last lecture. Students, in the last lecture, you had learned about noun and kinds, that is common noun and proper noun. Common noun. Common nouns are common name of person, things, places, animals, or events, and they start with a small letter. Whereas proper noun are specific names given to a person, things, places, animals, and events, and it always starts with capital letter wherever they appear in the sentence. Now, let us see few examples of common noun and proper noun. In the first picture, girl, beach, pencil are the name given to a person, place, things in common. So they are called common noun. And in the second picture, Mac, Nancy, and Pussy are the specific name given to a boy, a girl, and an animal, and also it is written in capital letter. So it is called a proper noun. I hope the concept of common noun and proper noun is clear. Now children, we are going to study about other two kinds of nouns. They are called collective noun and abstract noun. First, we should know about collective noun. Collective noun is the name of a collection or groups of persons, animals, or things taken as a whole. Look at the following example: a litter of kitties, a bunch of grapes, a set of cutlery are the name given to a group of same kind. In the next example, we can see flock of birds, bunch of keys, piles of books, bouquet of flowers, school of fishes, litter of puppies, pride of lions. The words such as flock, piles, bouquet, bunch, school, litter, pride are the single word used to talk about a particular group. It is called collective noun. Now, the next noun is an abstract noun. Abstract noun is such a noun that cannot be seen, touched, tasted, heard, or smelled, but they can be felt and experienced. For example, an idea is a thought. Sadness is the feeling. Thus, idea and sadness are abstract noun. An abstract noun refers to qualities, action, and state of being. For example, kindness is a quality. Laughter is an action. Beauty is a state of being. In short, abstract nouns are words that name ideas, feelings, experience, qualities, and concept. Underline the collective noun in the following sentence. 1. A band of robbers attacked the village. Band. 2. A bunch of grapes lay in the fruit bowl. Bunch. 3. A herd of cattle grazed quietly in the field. Herd. 4. A school of whales passed by the ship. School. 5. We saw a pack of wolves in the distance. Pack. 6. There is a set of tools in the box. Set. Fill in the blanks with abstract noun. King Solomon was known for his dash, wisdom. The ghost movie filled me with dash, horror. The soldiers were rewarded for his dash, courage. Night came and the darkness dash, spread. The boy hung his head down in dash, shame. Let us sit by the warmth of the fire. Thank you.